This is FigJam, the online whiteboard where teams can ideate and collaborate on everything from discovery to design sprints. I'm a product manager at FigMunch, a delivery app from Hong Kong. We are using feedback from our users and research team to brainstorm and prioritize our roadmap as we expand into new markets. I'll create a FigJam file to organize our thoughts. I can click the New File button here, or type figjam.new into the address bar. To prep the board, I'm using shapes to create title cards for designated feedback areas. I'm also going to adjust the colors and text size in these shapes to make them pop. Next, I'll drag some stickies to the board to add some ideas and get things going. I'm using the marker tool to create an effort and impact matrix. If I hold down shift, I can draw a perfectly straight line. Sweet! Now I'll add a text box to label each axis. I'll add FigJam's agenda stickers from the library to give everyone the rundown. Great! Now it's time to share the file with everyone involved. Looks like the gang is all here and using high fives and cursor chat to say hi. FigJam has all the tools we need to run a meeting. Let's start an audio conversation. Alright everyone, click my avatar to follow me on the board and I'll give you all the rundown of what we're doing. During this section, we'll dedicate some time to add our learnings and customer feedback under the designated section. Next, we'll discuss, organize, and prioritize tasks. I'm putting 15 minutes on the timer to keep these sections on track. Let's go!
We've heard the search bar is hard to find because of the low contrast. We can increase the contrast of the field to increase visibility.
Ooh, that's a great call. Let me grab the current design from our file and paste it here. Is this what we're talking about?
Bingo!
The research team is always hearing that people want a way to quickly reorder their past meals.
We could also add the ability to create a favorites list.
Yeah!
Yay! Yay.
Ooh, we could add filters for diet preferences, like vegans or halal. I'm pasting this screenshot from a review site that I love. That was great! And look at all these feedback. Let's put another 15 minutes on the timer and use stems to vote for our favorite ideas.
I love this idea, Fifi. We hear this all the time in our focus groups.
Raji and I have wanted this feature for so long. Let's make it happen.
We hear this a lot in support. Customers would love if we added this feature.
Thank you, everyone. Time to prioritize. I'm going to select the top ideas. Duplicate the stickies and bring them to the matrix. Let's tidy these up a touch and time box this portion to another 15 minutes.
Our data model makes filtering by diet easy to implement. We could probably knock this out in a sprint.
Ooh, that's great. I'll move this to the high impact, low effort quadrant.
Our data team thinks the reorder feature will increase order volume and improve customer retention. I know it will be a big lift, but it's going to have a huge impact.
Perfect!
Ooh! Improving the search bar visibility should be easy. I'll create a branch of our design system to test some ideas.
Great! Since we still have some time left, let's have a quick look at our user journey diagram to see how the new reorder features fits into the experience.
Oh, let me paste the diagram for our current user journey.
Where do we think this could fit?
When we observed users, they were trying to find a history tab with the reorder button.
Ooh, we could save some tabs by displaying a reorder button in the home screen.
Oh, are you thinking something like this?
Maybe we could make it an experiment. We could A/B test both options.
Oh, sounds like we're about to make customers happy.
Yeah!
Boop, boop.
Ship
it. Nice.
I'll copy this new diagram to our design file and get started on some explorations.
Awesome. I'll also move this file to our team so you all have access. Thanks for jamming, everyone. Bye. Now you've seen how FigJam helps us make our customers happy. Visit the Figma community for inspiration on how to make your team exercises fun and effective using FigJam. Thanks for watching.